Okay. This is the start of our Draco test. This is Draco. He's walking on his own. Very nicely on a leash. He listens incredibly well to Corey here. Hi, Corey.
Hi.
And then ahead of him is a dog named Stella. Now, Stella's not old. She's young and rambunctious. But she gets along with every dog, so we've started off with her to test to see what he's like with other dogs. Now, he did come in with an elderly woman who had two small dogs. And so we wanted to try dogs that were his size so that we can give you a more accurate assessment as to how I think he would be with your older lab. So if you guys want to come back and sort of walk a little bit closer and see how he reacts.
Do you think you can keep her on one side of you and I can keep her on the other?
Here, Rob. Rob, you. I'll take him.
No, I got her. Trust me, I'm a lot stronger than you are.
Whoops, let me get ahead.
I'm going to keep him on this side. Stella, baby, quit it.
All right, I'm going to step back. Okay. Now, when he first came out, he was feeding off of Stella's energy because she's younger. And she wanted to play, he wanted to play. But now that he's settling down, he's doing pretty good. He has, since he's been at the kennel, he's gotten, hyper in the kennel like most dogs do. So that's why we have to settle him down when he comes out, because all the dogs, when they get out, they're like, "Woo, we're out, we want to celebrate." So, and that's what we're doing right now is getting him settled down and then walking together and used to one another. But so far, all is well. I'm going to keep doing this a little bit, and then when we get a little, I'm going to shut this off, and then when I get further along, I will start the video up again.